Chase Kowalski was 7 and had just lost his front teeth. He loved to run. He ran his first triathlon when he was 6. He played baseball, was a Cub Scout, and loved to ride a quad, and was turning into a handyman, going to clinics at Home Depot. His family says he loved life.